Mike, what are you doing? What's over there? There's your treat. Jack, you got your treat. Dad's stirring up trouble. Oh, Jack. Dare to fear me. What do you think, Mike? You think you better respect the cat? Because we've had to put Jack's little kibble bowl over here to keep a certain little person from eating it. All right. Be patient, be a good dog, and you wait.